news coverage you can count on.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks for being with us. A man accused of murdering his own wife. Just the latest crime, and what police tell us is a long history of domestic abuse. A story we first brought you as breaking news last night on 11 at 11.
And tonight we're uncovering a pattern of violence. Channel 11's Kara Sabaida has been gathering the new details from detectives. Kara.
Lisa, this is hard on officers. They know this man and they know this woman. In fact, they say this man has a history of abuse that goes back a decade. Look how thick his file is that we went through here today. Just 2 weeks ago, he's accused of attacking his wife and biting her. And last night, it led to death. Neighbors say Louisa Weiss Edmonds was beautiful on the inside and out. Police found her last night being held by her husband, Scott Edmonds, after they say he shot her in the head.
There is a past history of domestic violence with Mr. Edmonds and this the victim that's documented with our department.
We found out officers were just called to this home 2 weeks ago. They say Edmonds was angry Louisa wasn't home more, grabbed her, broke her cell phone, bit her arm. 2 years ago, police say he punched her in the eye, had his hands around her neck, strangling her because he didn't like her resume. And in 01, police responded to the same home, different woman, kneed her in the stomach, placed a knife against her cheek, cut her after a game of Scrabble.
We need to hold batterers accountable for the things that they're doing.
We took our stack of reports against Edmonds to the Domestic Violence Services of Southwestern PA.
It is upsetting to see the number of complaints that are there.
They told us there were 158 domestic violence related deaths in Pennsylvania last year. After Louisa's death, workers here wish people would stop asking one question.
I think it's really common for us as a society to say, why didn't she just leave? And not many people think about, why is he abusing her, or why isn't it stopping?
We found out today this woman did leave. She has a new address in Pittsburgh. Investigators don't know why she went back to the home last night. Edmonds is in the Washington County Jail charged with murder. Reporting live, I'm Kara Sapida, Channel 11 News.
Thanks, Karen. If you have faced abuse or if you know someone who has, we want to make sure that you have the information to get help. We have some information on our screen right now. The Women's Center and Shelter of Greater Pittsburgh has a 24-hour hotline. That number is 877-338-8255. And we've also posted a link on our website, WPXI.com.